anybody want some guacamole?
Stop with the guacamole. We have to get started with this. Do you know what?
She should be back for lunch, right?
Yeah. All right, let's go.
So everybody's got the right tape recorder?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, 1 second.
Go.
So, what, speaker? No, wait. There's, I'm not nervous.
We have to cut to a complaint. Nobody is here. You see if we can find. I'll get the phone. You go to call.
Yes. All right.
Hello.
Hello, Paul. I can't talk much right now. And if I sound strange, don't get alarmed.
What's the problem?
They have your wife's body. They showed it to me.
Say that again.
They have your wife's body. They showed it to me.
Exactly who has it? How many are there?
Your neighbors. That's right. They want $200,000 for it.
Where are you calling from? There's an echo. Are you on a speakerphone?
Hold on.
We don't have an answer for that. What do we do?
Go to a different thought. Mm-hmm. What thought?
Shh. You either got to pay them off or get rid of them.
Look, we can't talk about this on the phone. Can you meet me?
Yes. They're keeping it refrigerated.
What? What'd you say?
About 2 hours ago.
What? 2 hours what?
Hold on.
Jesus, we're all screwed up. I got this all screwed up.
Okay, let's get off as quick as possible.
All right, well,
we've
something.
Done it.
Do something.
Shh. Okay, shh.
Hello, Paul. I can't talk much right now, and if I sound strange, don't get alarmed.
Look, Helen, you're not making any sense. I know you're upset, but you have to pull yourself together. Now, can we meet? The usual spot.
Hold on.
Helen? Helen, are you still there? Helen?
Okay, hurry up. Okay.
Somebody press something. Right. Come on, you can't press something. Come on.
You have no choice. They've got the goods. You just pay them off or get rid of them. I have to hang up.